Myself, Dr. Ravi Rana, and I am from Meerut. Likewise, personality disorders. Most of the personality disorders are persistent. Like other disorders like depression, anxiety, and other disorders subsides with the treatment. But personality disorders persist throughout the life. They can be changed to the some extent, but cannot be changed fully. So, for persons suffering from personality disorders, there should be treatment like behavioral therapy, exercise, and some of the persons may require medication.